pass deflects and back the other way comes Ovechkin. He centers one, and right on the doorstep, crashing the front of the net, was Wilson. Kuznetsov shoots and scores! Evgeny Kuznetsov from a near impossible angle, able to wrist one up over the shoulder of Linus Ullmark. And quickly, the Capitals have the early lead.
Well, we've sung the praises of Alex Ovechkin in the open and the start of this game, but the other guy on this team that has been fantastic for the Caps this year has been Evgeny Kuznetsov. And you talk about patience and poise and confidence with the puck here. Kuznetsov, time and space you give him. And a skilled player knows that that short side is open most oftentimes with the goaltenders down. And Kuznetsov makes no mistake by the years of Ullmark to give the Caps a 1-0 lead.
Well, you know what else makes this interesting when you look at it? You've got Trevor Van Riemsdyk, the defenseman, who's down there in the slot, adding an element there. It was a four-man attack for the